to wear a boa. Bonjour, everyone. Today, I'm going to teach you how to wear my favorite fashion accessory, a boa. If you've never worn a boa before, don't worry. My assistant here is new to wearing boas, too. Right, Dad?
Oh, right. Here I am.
Now, the first thing you want to do is find a boa that looks good with your ensemble. That's fancy for outfit. Any color will do, so long as it makes you happy. Ooh la la! I'll choose fuchsia because it's my favorite color.
Okay, how about this one?
Rouge? That's French for red. Excellent choice, Dad.
Well, red does bring out my eyes.
Daddy! Now that you have your boa, drape it elegantly around your shoulders like this. Voila!
Like this?
Oui, yes, Dad. Don't you feel fancier already? I know I do. Don't be surprised if you feel like gliding across the room the instant you put on your boa.
Oh, yeah. I can see what you mean.
Now that you're wearing your boa, you can use it to make a grand exit. Just take one end of the boa, toss it across your neck, turn, and sail out. Go on, Dad. Try it.
Okay,
Oh, and be careful not to put the boa feathers right under your nose, or you could sneeze.
Thanks, honey.
You're welcome, Dad. And now you know how to wear a fancy boa. Au revoir!
Watch Fancy Nancy Clancy on Disney Junior.